वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट. इन प्रीवियसली वे हैव सी द व्हाट इज द जर्मिनेशन, टाइप्स ऑफ जर्मिनेशन एंड द मेटाबॉलिक चेंजेस ड्यूरिंग द जर्मिनेशन. इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सी रोल ऑफ फाइटो हार्मोन्स एंड द विगर इंडेक्स. लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द फाइटो हार्मोन. फाइटो मीन्स प्लांट एंड द हार्मोन. हार्मोन द केमिकल सीक्रेट इन द प्लांट विच आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल ग्रोथ ऑफ प्लांट. That is known as a phytohormone. One of the most important phytohormone that are the gibberellin. GA is the key phytohormone during the seed germination, which break the seed dormancy and stimulate the germination by antagonistic suppressing the ABA trigger seed dormancy. High level of GA signaling promote and the germination of seed germination. GA stimulate the biosynthesis of hydrolytic enzymes such as amylase, peptidase and protease as well as lipase. These enzymes break down the complexes of reserve food material like protein, carbohydrate and the fat, as well as produce simple consumable substance like sugar, amino acid, fatty acid and the triglycerols. These are the use of developing the embryo during germination process and leading to the germination. It is proposed that like GA, other plant hormone like auxin, ethylene, brassinosteroid, jasminic acid, salicylic acid, cytokinins, stearigo, galactones involved in a seed germination activity. Especially ethylene break the seed dormancy and promote the seed germination but counter the activity of ABA. ABA ethylene negatively affect on the ABA biosynthesis and the signaling. Brassinosteroids, a new group of phytohormones, overcome the inhibiting the effect of ABA and stimulating the germination. BRS, that is a brassinosteroid, promote the seed germination and including the GA biogenesis or the biosynthesis, enhance GA signaling, thereby the seed germination will be take place. Next, salicylic acid, it is a regulate the seed germination as a bifunctional modulator and mainly promote the germination under high salinity. That are the some hormones that are useful for germination, breaking the seed dormancy. Next, cytokinin that promote the seed germination, antagonize the ABA. Let's see, ABA, it is a abscisic acid. In ABA, mostly ABA are growth retarding hormone. To inhibit the ABA, some hormone are used. Hence, that is inhibiting the ABA, that means plant growth are the growing. For that purpose, ABA retarding some hormone can be used as a growth hormone. Cytokinin promote the seed germination by the antagonizing the ABA, especially breaking down the regulating the transferring through the AB50. CTK also antagonize ABA signaling. The CTK ABA crosstalk B study in detail. There are the different pathway of CTK mediated germination regulation. Jasminic acid suppresses the gene for ABA biosynthesis and the promote the germination. JA and ADA work as antagonistically. The plant hormone like ET, BRS, GA, SA, CTKS regulate the seed germination process, mostly mediating the ABA and GA balance. Thus the hormone signaling component are the precisely regulate the seed germination through the integrated network and the interaction with ABA and GA, the balance of a central node, that is known as the role of a hormone in a plant germination or the role of phytochrome in a plant. Next is vigor index. That are the most important concepts that are related to the biostatistics. When any seed start to germination, interesting note to record the various parameter. Any plant start to growing or the start to germinate, different parameter we are accounted, such as percent seed germination, root shoot length, root shoot ratio, mobilization efficiency, germination index, vigor index, etc. The quality of a seed and the germination ability are tested. Such parameter, these parameter give idea about the seed for the sowing, the raising the new crop in a agriculture. That means it gives the idea for a next crop in the next season of agriculture. Seed vigor, it is important quality parameter which needs to assess, supplement germination, viability test, and get insight into the performance of the seed in the field or a storage. The definition of seed vigor as given by the ISTA, that is the International Seed Testing Agency. In 1977, the sum of total those property of a seed which determine the level of activity performance of the seed or the seed lot during the germination and the seedling emergence. Like VI, the other parameters like seed index, germination index are equally important. Similarly, speed of germination and the time are required for a germination also key parameter in a seed germination. All are the quality parameter for a germination. VI, it is nothing but the germination into shoot length. That means germination percentage or the how many seed are germinated into shoot length of each seed. Then importance of a VI in case of germinating seed not only VI but at a time, rate, homogeneity, synchronization, germination are a critical issue. Simply because of a dynamic germination process indicative of the ecology, physiology, phenology, productivity of growth and the development of a particular plant species. Using these indices, the ecology of a plant population could be better predicted. The VI are the VI and other parameters are the important note to successful establishment and the survival of the plant species or the communities in a nature or in a particular habitat over the time period. That are the importance of VI. That means how when we calculating VI, what we get a importance. Here are the completed this chapter, that is the seed dormancy and seed germination. In firstly, we have a see that what is the seed dormancy, then types of seed dormancy, then methods of seed dormancy, then what is germination, types of germination, metabolic changes in germination, then role of phytohormone, then vigor index, importance of vigor index. Any problems or any queries on this chapter, please comment below section. Thank you.